Need anything?
Hey, what's up?
Can I help you?
Hold on, I'll get it.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, where the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? It's making you crazy.
Boozer, I...
Okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Bounties are all the same way.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
Fucking up. Listen, Boozer.
Get some rest. I gotta go. Deke it out.
Boozer, there's still a crowd. Get it right.
Deacon St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Doctor, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
This boy.
Goddamn rippers. I am going to kill all of you.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
We follow Carlos!
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
Fuel can.
that?
Can use this. Fix this. It should work. It's nothing like scrap. Jump me, huh? Cope, this man I'm tracking down, who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Yeah. This is it. What do we got? There you are.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it. Where are you going?
The hell?
Can't get away!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just going shopping at the mall. This man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Which way? Back on track.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! Help me!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just going shopping at the mall. Shit, almost out. This man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just going shopping.
They're coming. You can't get away from me!
Go to hell, Drifter! Copeland can suck on it, you hear me?
On that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Hey, is he alive?
Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay on the way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. Your ghost go himself.
You there? Just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deacon.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride you to one of them, just like you said.
So, God, I'll see you on the road.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Doesn't look too bad. Good.
Loser, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, D, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride to the north. Just like you said. Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Finish burning out this infestation zone.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Bounties.
Okay.
Use this.